Welcome to Sweetie Pie.
It's one of OWN's highest rated shows, but the secret recipe to their success isn't the savory soul food. It's the feisty yet lovable Miss Robbie.
What do you mean to take just a little bit more sugar?
I just do what I do, and with the cameras rolling, I don't deviate anywhere. I just be Miss Robbie.
6.1 million viewers tuned in to OWN for the first season and saw Miss Robbie and her family work, play, and bicker while running the successful Sweetie Pies restaurant in St. Louis. Now it's coming back for season two.
When they say they're going to pick up a few more seasons, I was like, yes. If you're going to do a TV show, I mean, what other network? Is there anybody? I mean, Oprah is a winner, and I definitely want to be with a winner.
Winner is an understatement. Miss Robbie already owns two restaurants, and in this second season, she'll be opening her third.
Things are going great. We're under construction. So we're in the process of picking out the furnishings. Things are just moving right along. I'm waiting on the opening, the grand opening.
You can check out that grand opening and much more on the new season of Welcome to Sweetie Pies on OWN this spring.